got 6 stops. Looks like everybody gets weekend meals also, so it'll be probably maybe 18 meals that go out on just this rally.
The people we help in this county are disabled people, people that can't get out of their houses, don't have transportation to get their meals.
Betty is 90, I'll be 90 in March, and she keeps reminding me that she's been cooking meals for 100 years, and we got tired of eating soup for lunch every day, and the Meals on Wheels answered our prayers.
I owned a paint manufacturing firm in St. Paul, Minnesota, and my wife and I decided to do something different after I retired, so we moved to the mountains of Montana. And part of my thing in retirement was to do some volunteer work, so this is one of the volunteer jobs that I do.
The thing that motivates me most to help the seniors that live in this valley is the ones that are on Social Security, the ones that are on limited income coming in, that are not able to buy the foods that they need to have on a monthly basis. We provide the meals for them, they're free to them if they're not able to afford to pay for them. They depend on us and we are their safety net.
What I like about Meals on Wheels is the people are special. They take time to talk to you, and they bring the meals in. I can't say enough about them. That everything is excellent that they do, and we enjoy their visits when they come in with us. It's an exceptional group.
Hey Bob, let's see what we got in here.
We got frog legs.
Oh, squirrel. Let's see what it actually is. Oh, it's ham and beans. A little milk.
Squirrel, do you think maybe they skinned them?
I hope so. We only get the best part of the meat.